Just a little bit through the performance.
It
was a great second round top vision.
I thought once it took me to the floor, it was going to be, I love being on my back. I feel like I can get a lot of submissions off my back, so I just knew from then.
Is that what you were aiming for?
Yeah, like working from top and going from a submission onto my back,
yeah.
Finishing it.
So what were your thoughts of the game on the first round? Because it was a bit of a...
it was a bit, like it was hanging on a bit, but...
Yeah.
I just felt like I could finish it any time, really.
Yeah.
It was a good fight.
And you've got back to your attention, really, like you knew that you could probably get submission game.
Yeah.
Just talk to us a little bit about yourself and your background briefly. Like, so you're an amateur. How long have you been an amateur for?
I've been training about 2 years now.
And where are you based?
Bishop Auckland SBG.
Yeah. And what's the plan, like, obviously going this year? You're looking to...
Just get on big shows like this.
Yeah.
Mint shows like this.
Alright, we just finished, but do you want to shout out to any sponsors and your social media so people can follow you?
Thank you, SBG, my coaches.
Yeah.
Always help me every day.
And you got social media?
Luke PENBERTHY, MMA, and just Luke PENBERTHY on Instagram, Facebook.
Oh, so we'll make sure to include that in the video.
Thank you. Cheers.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.